one fall. Introducing in the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing 287 pounds, the outlaw Ron Bass. His opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 231 pounds, Omar Atlas.
Hats off to World Wrestling Federation President Jack Tunney for the indefinite suspension of the Islanders for their role.
Now that's not fair.
Taking Matilda out of the building. Not fair. He should have suspended you as well, Brain.
Let me tell you something. We rid the wrestling area of a vicious, flea-infested, filthy, no-good mongrel.
Where is she?
She tried to attack me.
Where is she?
We picked her up.
Where is she?
We took her out the back, set her down. She continued to attack. I went out the door. As I looked, she was biting at my heels. I kicked into high gear. That's the last I saw that mutt. And until somebody has proof, Jack Tunney has no reason trying to prevent the Islanders or myself from a livelihood. I make money off them. They make money. It's none of his business to do that.
You obviously have Matilda. That horrid display by the Islanders with that goofy dog collar with no dog. Give me a break. Ron
Give
Bass,
me a break.
Of course, here in the World Wrestling Federation, the big guy, the outlaw, Ron Bass, certainly doesn't lack any confidence. Here's some words from him.
This is the big outlaw talking to you people. I told a lot of you out there that the big outlaw, he ain't here to kiss no babies, to shake no hands. I'm here to fight. I'm here to win. And if you don't believe it, then Miss Betsy will take you out behind the bird, and then you don't believe it.
Well, Miss Betsy, indeed, a dangerous weapon inside that squared circle. There, we've taken a good look at it as it's hanging right there in the corner.
Had the British Bulldog taken a whip or a leash to that miserable mongrel, she'd have been tamer. This is professional wrestling, Monsoon. It's no place for snakes and wild, vicious, filthy, flea-infested animals. She went to attack me two or three or four times. But no one said anything about that. I'm a manager. I have a license. That's nothing but a mutt.
You antagonize Matilda every time you go out there.
I don't like dogs.
Well, it's quite obvious that you have her hidden away somewhere. It's just a question of time in my book, Brain, before you decide that it's costing you too much out of your pocket for you not to produce Matilda. Because the Islanders are suspended till then. The outlaw really did it. Now, look out. Betsy's out there. Referee bailed out of there in a hurry. Let's get the official word.
The winner of this bout, the outlaw, Ron Bass.
There's a weapon right there as he's wrapped it, Betsy, around the neck of Omar Atlas and just flinging him around. Come on, ref. Right now, more action coming up. But first, we'll go to this special interview.
Oh, yeah? There are going to be...